One is the Holy Quran, and then the other is the personality of the Prophet, peace be upon him. When either the Quran or our Prophet, peace be upon him, they are ridiculed, the Muslim leadership has failed to convey to the Western countries that it pains and hurts us. And inshallah, the time is coming where in the Muslim world we should have democracies rather than dictators and kings running Muslim countries who do not represent the Muslim public opinion.